Alright guys, when you see this cotter pin right here stuck, what you gotta do now, since you're gonna replace the ball joint, the cotter pin will take you longer to get it up. You can just like put that socket in there and go like this. This right here, guess what? Not a pin still there, but guess what? We got it off. Because we're gonna replace the ball joint anyway, so why? You don't have to struggle to get that off. Yep, just like that, guys. And then we have to take this off right here.